Hi everyone, today I'm going to make an item of brinjal and red capsicum, carrot and spring onions, egg, sausages, this is optional, black pepper, salt, red chilli and corn flour. Please make sure nowadays you wash the vegetables properly. So we have to make rings. Same way we have to cut the shimla mirchi. The red capsicum. Scoop the brinjal. The same way we have to cut the shimla mirchi and make balls like this. Now cut the spring onions. Now cut the carrot. We cut the brinjal. Table stuffing, cutting, everything is done. Add the sausages. We add 1 tablespoon pepper powder, 1 tablespoon salt, 1 tablespoon chili powder and corn flour. So we mix all them together. Put 2 tablespoon of oil. So place the brinjal stuffing inside. It is cooking on the one side. And then cover it. Now let's check. It is already 3 minutes cooking. Yeah, lovely. It looks lovely, smells lovely. Okay, now 3 minutes are over. So we are going to remove this. We put in some more oil. Anything as the brinjals. So now it's done and let's do the plating. Decorate it with little fresh coriander leaves. My stuffed brinjal and stuffed bell pepper is ready and you can enjoy with all these sauces. Thank you.